Welcome to the Blue Plate Special.
At Newcomb Hollow, last days of August, the other side of low tide, sun is high, sun is high. We're kneeling in the wet sand, propping up a wall breach, quick before the next wave rushes in, rushes in. The moat around the castle is filling up with water, but hope springs eternal. All hands ready, here it comes. Behind us in the crowd, some kind of commotion. A little girl is shouting, fly away, fly away. But we pay no attention. The castle is in danger. The ramparts are sinking. We dig on, we dig on. And out of the blue, there's an orange canary on our driftwood flagpole. Shovels down, boys, step away. Seven, and her mother is behind her with a cage, with a cage. And her mother is explaining, baby, it's just too far. She'll never survive here on her own, on her. But the little girl's not listening. She's talking to the birds. Mavis, you can trust me. Now's your big chance. Fly away. Fly away. Mavis has been listening. She isn't letting on. We're all just waiting. No one moves. No one moves. And then comes the big one, swamping the castle. But no one is watching. When it falls, when it following the progress of a little bolt of orange on the long horizon. There goes Mavis. There goes Mavis. There goes Mavis. Thank you all very much. It's been a pleasure.